asked Mary if the girls could come to sleep in our house, and I told her yes.
Yay! So excited. What should I do? Ooh, get some crayons. Yeah, let's get some crayons. Boop, done. And should we get some sleeping bags? Yeah, because we're not gonna sleep in my bed. We're actually gonna sleep in like the floor, so I could be like more mysterious and cool, because you actually can see the stars in the night glow, and it's super cool. So let's go get some sleeping socks. So 1, 2, and 3. This actually is mine. It's really nice. Hey, doggy. Okay, I'm gonna get changed because I just got from school here, and I'm gonna put on my jammies. Nice jammies. Dab, dab. And my nice owl light. I really like it. It's very nice and it helps me not be scared at night. But well. I'm gonna pick my nails. Comb my hair. Hold on, let me try on Doggy's hands. What should we do? I'm gonna actually play with some toys. Meow. Little froggy's coming. Gonna do some turkey bit. Okay, come on. Oi! Oi, 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 oi! They are there! I finished work, come on! Oi! Oi, 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 oi! Come on!
I'm in!
Okay. Get the keys. Hello! Hi, I'm the sister. Hey, hi! You wanna enter? No, no thanks. I had to leave. I got some schoolwork. Oh, okay. OMG, hi Olive! Hi! Hi Olive! We're gonna have so much fun! Bye! Bye! Cool family. Should come more often. Well, hey girls!
Hi Olive's mom! Hi Olive's mom!
Come here, Lucy!
Hi Lucy! Hi Lucy!
Well, why don't you show them the house? Yeah.
Oh, sure. I'm gonna just check some things. Okay, girls, look, this is the entrance, the elevator.
OMG, you got an elevator? Whoa, that is amazing. Yeah, I kind of have one. OMG, we don't gotta go in stairs. Wait, do you have stairs? No. We got the lift. This is like a part where you can chill, turn the TV on and do things. Cool. Yeah, cool. Here's like where we eat. Here's like, sometimes we eat here and other times we like eat upstairs. Wow. Then this is the playing place where you can get the controls and start meowing, meowing, meowing. That's cool. And here we got like some tablets, Nintendo Switch, those things. Ooh, nice, interesting. This is my mom's toilet. Cool. My mom's bedroom. OMG, that's your sister from school? Yeah. What was her name?
Sarah.
Hi, Sarah. Actually, we're gonna take her with us. Yay! Okay, let's go up. You girls actually are gonna really like my room because I even have a toilet for me. And we have a swimming pool. OMG, look! Whee! Whee! We got also some barbecues for making some. Ooh, cool. Oh. I'm stuck in the lift. Here we got the kitchen. My gosh, so cool. Here we got the playroom. OMG. My bathroom. Cool. And my bedroom. You got a hamster? Yeah, kind of. That is so cool. And we're not going to sleep in beds. We're going to sleep in these. OMG, mine is this one. Mine is totally this one. Mine is green. So cool. And that's Freddy. He's so cute. And even this is my little hamster Squeaky. I love animals. I know, right? They're so cool. Hey, should we do some slime? Yes. Come on. Let's go do some. Okay. Let's get the slime. I'll pick last. I'll pick second. I'll pick first. I want, like, the light blue. It's, like, kind of really nice. I really like it. Here you go. Do you want a pot for putting the sliming? Yeah, sure. One sec. Let me get that. And there. Ooh. I'll pick pink. There you go. And there you go. And I'll pick the last one. It's like a dark, mysterious night one. So cool. Does your mom let you do slime? Sometimes. Only your mom is so fun. Us doesn't. Yeah. Really? Mm-hmm. And you girls can take the slime home if you want. But our mom doesn't let us. Don't worry. Say we make the here and we made it for playing there. Really? You're so nice, Olive. Okay, so first some glue. Everyone put some glue. And there. OMG, look at mine! Whoa! Should we make some shapes? Yes! Oh, my face. All scrubbly and wobbly. I'm gonna actually put it here. Gonna leave it right. Ah, I can't put it in the floor. It's all smushy and scrubbly. I made a poop! OMG, I wanna make poo too. Scrubble. I made poo! Oh no, I destroyed my poo. I want to make poo too. Whoa! Hey girls, shouldn't we put some music and dance? Yeah! Ooh, that's mine, and that's mine. I'm going to put it through the window over there. Me too. Me three! What do you think we're gonna have for lunch? I don't know. I think my mom said that we were gonna have like whatever you wanted. Maybe some McDonald's. McDonald's. I love McDonald's. Really? That's cool. Okay. I'm looking for the music for us to dance. For us to have some fun. And yeah. You know. Okay, let's see. Let's put this one. It's really cool. Which one? One. It's very nice. Trust me. Ooh, wait. That's a commercial. Do you get in Los Corrientes? Yes.
is when I was. Es una voz. Hay un rayo de luz que entró por mi ventana y me ha devuelto las ganas, me quita el dolor. Tu amor es uno de esos que te cambian con un beso y te pone a volar. Mi pedazo de sol, la niña de mis ojos, tiene una.
Sorry, mommy. What happened? I was just gonna tell you girls that I was gonna start making lunch. Oh my gosh. Sorry. Okay, be right here in the kitchen. Girls, let's keep on with the music. This is like the best sleepover I'm having ever. I know.
Really?
Yeah, like, we can't, like, never have a sleepover in our house. And our house is like yours, but, like, smaller. It's more boring because we get to, like, stay there all day. I mean, it's fun because we can play Toby Break and everything. But then, like, it's really boring because we don't get any friends to come. Well, girls, tell me. You girls tell me and I invite you. Because my mom only works like in the morning and some days. Other days, she doesn't work. Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go play some video games. I'll sit on the floor.
Really?
Mm-hmm. How cute, both of you girls. Yeah. Okay, please stand back. Let me put the video game. What video game do you want? Actually, let's play in the Nintendo Switches. Okay. I'll watch you girls and help you. Okay, so you're playing Pokemon. I'm watching YouTube. Okay, you have to do that and then, like, get that pet and then fight with others. Oh, okay. And then you do whatever you want. Okay. Okay, and do that. And then press that button to, like, defeat them. To press the firepower. Whoa, I won! No way! Cool. After supper. Let's get dressed. No, that's mine. Sissy! My clothes! Sorry. Are you girls okay? Yeah, yeah. I'm naughty sister. I'll change into this. Wow, it's so colourful. Yeah, like we saw it in a shop and it was really colourful. And we're like, Mom, please, it's so cool. What about your sister? Doesn't she wake up? Oh, we actually leave her sleeping. Okay, should we put on some more music? Yeah. Okay, so first let me get in my computer, get in Los Corinta, and get the music we want. Because actually we can get the music we want, but like, not really that we want. Like, Los Cuarenta puts the music that there is in Los Cuarenta. I don't understand anything you just said. Yeah, just nothing. Okay. Well, come on, music. Chop, chop. One sec. You first have to wait because I had to check on Los Cuarenta. Okay. You know, everything doesn't just go fast, you know? I'm checking, like, because there are different channels and you can actually choose the one you want. Okay, one sec.
This is our home, we've got every generation. So full of music, a rhythm of its own design. This is my family, a perfect constellation. So many stars and everybody gets to shine. Whoa, let's be clear up while I run this show. Whoa, she led us here so many years ago. Whoa, and every year our family blessings grow. There's just a lot you simply got to know.
Why coffee's for grown-ups.
Might be a bad thought, her mood affects the weather. When she's unhappy, well, the temperature gets weird. Might be a Bruno.
We don't talk about Bruno.
They say he saw the future. One day he disappears.
Oh!
And that's why Mom Vietta hears her deal.
Whoa!
The truth is she can heal you with a meal.
Whoa!
Her recipes are remedies for real. If you're impressed, imagine how I feel, Mom. Welcome to the family, Madrigal. The home of the family, Madrigal.
Hey, coming through!
Thanks for watching. Bye!